Ah, if it isn't Von Ratsbane. Come for a tip on how to secure something bigger and in armor by the East Gate?
What? You already heard about that?
Wise I may not be, but well informed I am.
They'll get what's coming to them someday, believe me. But that's not why I'm here.
Do tell.
I want to know how to sneak into the palace. They've got to have some great stuff in there. Thought I'd partake.
Not one to mince words, are you, boy? The Empire protects all that's hers, and that means the palace and all the treasures inside.
That's why I'm gonna do it. To take back what's ours.
So, our champion of the sewers aspires to noble action. Admirable. Perhaps I can help you. Ah, now that I think on it, there was a rumor. Yes, a secret passageway into the palace vaults. A door and a magicked stone that opens the way.
That's it. This is exactly why I came to talk to you first, Alan. So, where's this, magicked stone?
Oh, I've had it for years, if I can remember where I've tucked it away.
Thank you.
Pinello? What are you doing here?
I could ask you the same, though the answer is pretty clear. No good.
What? I'm being good.
Is that right? So then you wouldn't mind if I, say, tagged along, would you?
Huh?
Oh, don't worry. Magello's busy with preparations for the fete up at the palace. Why, I'm free for the whole day. Well, let's get going.
Yeah! Yeah. Yeah.